I think you shall never see a poem as lovely as a tree when monsters dwell on top